My name is Simon Smedberg. I'm a production engineering manager here at Sandvik Coromant in Gimo, Sweden. Sandvik Coromant has been located here in Gimo since 1951. We have two factories here in Gimo. This is the tools plant where we produce tools for drilling, milling and turning. And just up the street from here is our inserts factory where the inserts are made. In January 2019, the World Economic Forum announced Sandvik Coromant in Gimo as one of 16 lighthouses for the fourth industrial revolution. The reason was what we like to call our digital thread. The digital thread is a concept for how we have automated design, production preparation and production itself, and how we can also feedback information from production to our systems. So we collect a lot of data from our machines and processes, both from control systems and sensors in the machines. We are also implementing software for collision detection and machine learning, which will further help us to use the data. So in this factory alone, we make almost 15,000 standard articles. And instead of making 3D models and drawings for each and every one of them, we use parametric design so that we can automate the design, which in turn lets us automate the whole chain all the way to production. So because of the design automation, we can also offer what we call tailor-made products, which are products that are similar to standard articles, but not identical. When the customer places an order, the same system will kick in again. This time it will create everything that we need for production, which includes drawings, machining programs. It will decide what materials are needed, and it will set the final delivery time. Today our production environment is also highly automated. An example is the robot behind me, which serves a multitask machine, which means that we can run an unmanned night shift where the robot will handle everything by itself. So in these factories, we have automatic guided vehicles. The AGVs help us create safe logistics compared to having traditional forklift trucks. And they also run 24/7, which means we have a continuous flow of materials through our factories. We also have an initiative called Green Factory, where we have developed a systematic way of working with annual assessments, covering the three parts of sustainability: people, planet, and profit. On the people side, I would like to mention our own technical high school here in Gimo, the Wilhelm Haglund School, which is one way for us to secure the competence needs we will have in the future. This plant is our largest production unit, consuming a lot of energy. To reduce CO2 emissions, we have converted to bioenergy-based heating combined with recycled heat. We have installed heat exchangers to make use of excess heat from production, and this energy is used both for warming and cooling of our facilities. We both manufacture and use a lot of tools. Of the tools used in our production, we recycle 100%, and whenever possible, we also do our own regrinding. Of course, we're very proud to be recognized by the World Economic Forum as an Industry 4.0 lighthouse. It doesn't mean that we are finished with our work. We will continue the manufacturing tradition of Gimo for generations to come.